There's definitely challenges to brewing in a place with no roads in or out. No doubt about it. But, you know, like any challenge, it has its rewards.